So what's up? It's the science with a new video, also known as La Ciencia, which means the same thing. A lot of my friends been asking me to make a video about my bike. Here it is. I'm gonna go over it. I'm gonna do more things to it later on, but this is just a exclusive video, first video of the bike. So I'm into systems. I do remote starts. I do a lot of electronical stuff, electrical work to cars. I work in a shop, goddamn it. So I decided to make this video. So here we go. We're gonna start off with this device right here. This is a Clarion preamp / EQ. I want to try to see if I could relocate it somewhere else, but for now this is fine. I have all my RCA cables. This one being my input. This one being my subwoofer output and my high frequency output. In the front here, I have 2 3.5-inch crunch speakers. Work my way up right where the key used to be. I have a charger to charge USB devices. On the side, I have my key. And two speakers right here. Well, actually two tweeters. So that's the front of my bike. Come over here into the seat. And this is where I have the electronic stuff. I'm not done cleaning it up. I gotta zip tie all the wires, but for the most part, everything's been crimped off and connected correctly. I have a couple wires that's been taped, but it's not a big issue. So right here, I have a 2-channel Orion bridged, and I have that running my low pass frequency. So that's for my sub. I have two speakers right here, along with the ones I have right there and right there. I have this beautiful mini Alpine 4-channel amp. This is the KTP-445U, which I acquired at Extreme Audio and Performance. Shout out to them. If you're in Manchester, Connecticut, need some work done, they're the people to go to. Although, if you're in Norwalk or Stamford or the New York area, I can help you out. So, two good shops, two great recommendations right there. Right here, I do have my battery and I have a circuit breaker. The reason for the circuit breaker is because I didn't want to be bothered with a fuse, just because the ones that we have here are the glass or A&L fuses, and they're kind of bulky in the cases that we have. So I decided to put this, which is a standard, you know, circuit break, 15 amp circuit breaker, because I'm not running no more than 15 amps. So that runs all the electronics on my bike. I have another battery right here that is hooked in with it fused to the bike. As you can see, there's a little 15 amp fuse. Have all my grounds made correctly. And so the next thing that people would want to ask is, hey, Ciencia, so what's in the trunk? Well, we're about to get into that. Let me find my keys really quick. Alright, I got them. So, as you can see here, I have a nice spot where I have my subwoofer. And all I really did is I just drilled holes and then just put the cover over it just so it looks nice and people don't see the holes in the top. And it has a homemade box that I ended up putting together. So we open this up. Let me just close this. Open this up. And as you can see here, I have the box I built. And over here, I have another battery. Screwdriver just in case, you know, because we all need them. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So the next thing I'm going to actually do is take y'all through a just a test demonstration of it. So I'm going to go ahead and put on a song. Oh, before I do that, let me get my keys again. I got one more thing to show y'all. I'm really into lighting. I'm going to be doing the underglow lightings, but for now, I did put my HIDs in. Look at them bitches. Have you ever seen a scooter like this with HIDs? Perhaps not. I do have some blue LEDs, but the bulb's blue, so I disconnected them. They only come on with the power of the bike. These are multicolor lights. White and yellow. Yellow for turn signal. As soon as I can find the switch. You know, and they actually go white when the bike is actually running as, you know, running lights. So, you know, that's pretty cool. So, let's play some music here. Give y'all a little, you know, definition of what it should sound like. All right, so the song that is playing today is New National Anthem by T.I. and Skylar Gray, which is a great song. I do recommend that y'all check it out. We're chopper going up in the hood, man, like Afghanistan or the Gaza Strip song, man. Yeah. We hear so much, we're probably known to it by now. After all, it's the American way, right?
You sit at the home of the prey bag, yeah? I sit at the home of the K's and the vet. I'm alone with the J's, smoking J cause it's stress. Home phone with the flip, something spray from the spit. I learned from the bed, you can stay in the gym. I brought work from the vets, burning rubber in the vet. It's good as it get, get the play with the rat. Then I got over here and learned, stay away from the rat. God bless you, nigga, the hustle up and make it bigger. Turn from a goon to a great, y'all, nigga. No complaining, just doing what it take, y'all, nigga. I'm a praise in the dick, ain't a hate, y'all, nigga. I'm a dodge your police and get the hate, y'all, nigga. And we hate them too, 38 won't shoot. I'll change the system, I'll take him from here. Try to hide in the sky.
Home of the brave and free.
But damn, officer, what I do?
Free just to murder me.
Now hold on, man. Don't shoot. I live over there.
Land of the beautiful.
Hey, hey, man, what you doing, man?
Cursed by the hate we're through.
You tripping,
dog.
For the stars and the stripes, the bars and the pipe, young nigga rolling weed and a cigar he could light. Bay red to the blue.
Alright, so yeah, that's the video. Tell me if y'all like it. I'm planning to do other things to the bike, you know, underglow lighting, possibly performing parts, I'm not sure yet. But other than that, runs great. A lot of rewiring done to it. Getting started on my my alarm system, my security system, because I definitely need it. So people don't go ahead and steal my bike. But other than that, it's awesome. So see y'all soon.